playing basketball at the age of 12 years of age. Played local comp down at, for Good News Lutheran School, just domestic, and then started playing rep for Melbourne Tigers. Really good shooter, I reckon. I can get to the ring, got creative moves, play a combo guard, love being a leader, you know, I always love to win. It's pretty hard, but as long as you have a chat with your parents every night, either on Skype or over the phone, it makes you feel like they're there with you. But, you know, I'm just living the life here, having these great facilities, but, yeah, it's pretty tough. Oh, yeah, there's some few jobs down here. Like, I just helped out, I've volunteered. Yeah, you know, getting up, got up 7 a.m. this morning just to help these kids, help the older men, rep, which is, like, good. I love doing it, love helping the community out. I'm on my game on Dejan Vasiljevic, even though he's gone, passed away. Love the way he shoots, you know, catch and shoot quickly. He's a team player, always wanted to win. Pretty tough, it's always tough, you know, waking up 3 times a week at 6 a.m. to train, to go to the gym. But, you know, that's why you're here. You're the best athlete, like, in Australia, and you just got to live with it and you stick through it. Getting used to it, like I played Bound in Melbourne, Big V for the Tigers, but yeah, it's a different game, you know, bigger bodies, imports, yeah, getting used to it. Our long term is definitely play like professionally as basketball, but you know, make the Boomers, it's always a goal of mine. You know, you're here, like apparently you're on your pathway to the Boomers, but you know, dream is play professionally and play for the Boomers.